Hi everyone, it's Ingrid from IngridCreates.com and I've finally finished my daughter's bedroom wall. You'll see throughout the rest of this video the basic steps that I took to creating the entire mural, which was based on an underwater theme. And I've painted it directly onto a pre-painted acrylic surface, and the paints that I've used are Matisse acrylic paints. And then once all of it had been finished, it's been sealed just with a normal varnish that you would use for any household purposes. So I hope you enjoy the video, and if you've got any questions, please leave any of them at the bottom of the post on YouTube or at the bottom of the comments on my blog. Thanks a lot, bye.